You know that our ancestors were told, don't use the Lord's name to make a promise unless you are going to keep it. But I tell you, not to swear on anything when you make a promise. Heaven is God's throne, so don't swear by heaven. The earth is God's footstool, so don't swear by the earth. Jerusalem is the city of a great king, so don't swear by it. Don't swear by your own head. You cannot make one hair white or black. When you make a promise, say only yes or no. Anything else comes from the devil.